The Sri Lankan president dissolved the country's parliament and removed the prime minister from office. He made someone that he likes the prime minister instead. Politicians and civilians came together in Colombo, the country's capital, last Sunday for a candlelit vigil. They protested the president's actions, and the mayor of Colombo spoke to the media. She said that people feel that the president took democracy away from their country. Due to this, people who normally do not protest came to the vigil.